कैलाश विजयवर्गीय ने पोला किया था ये तो पहले बता देती हूँ. कल उसने ही इज अ नेशनल जनरल सेक्रेटरी ऑफ बीजेपी, सो ही इज जस्ट नॉट अनदर राइट विंग ट्रोल. ही इज सेइंग दैट वॉच if you are kabil then if you are deshbhakt watch kabil if you and don't watch the beiman rais and he has connected it to demonetization also like he narendra modi ne rahi beiman raiso ka demonetization se wo hata diya unko mat aap badhava
do by the way shahrukh
it weird something like that
by the way shahrukh khan's dear zindagi if you notice and if you know perfectly जब सारा डीमोनेटाइजेशन का पीरियड चल रहा था एंड फिल्म्स वर नॉट डूइंग वेल, शाहरुख खान्स डियर जिंदगी वाज द ओनली फिल्म दैट यू नो दैट ब्रोक दैट पैटर्न एंड एक्चुअली लाइक ड्रोव दीज पीपल टू थिएटर्स.
या यू नो व्हाट आल्सो दैट ड्यूरिंग डियर जिंदगी नोबडी ट्वीटेड सच थिंग्स. आई फील एंड देयर वाज अ पाकिस्तानी एक्टर आल्सो इन द फिल्म, सो द थिंग इज दैट समहाउ दे सीम टू टारगेट हाई बजट फिल्म्स which could actually these people I mean the right wing seems to target only those high budget film which could be potential attention gainers.
No, already the films those you know that had already created a buzz, you know, the more buzz that,
and the higher the budget,
maybe,
the higher the budget,
maybe the clashes, movies which have clashed. For example, Dilwale and Bajirao Mastane ke time mein bhi they did
even
the same thing. Even then
that.
They played. In fact, Shah Rukh Khan said in a press conference that these trolls or whatever these elements are, they only want ki aapki movie na chale ya uske baare mein negativity phailate hai, but at the end the audience decides ki unko kya.
Even during the Shivai and Adil Mishki had the same thing. If you are Hindu, go and watch Shivai. If you are a real Hindu, go and watch Shivai.
This is not the first time he has done like this. When My Name Is Khan was released and Shah Rukh gave a statement on IPL. Even then Kailash Vijayvari had raised up this Pakistan pitch ki go to Pakistan.
Why will our Indian actors go to Pakistan? Simple as that. Why would anybody prove their patriotism through their movies?
It is very strange.
It is very strange
that right wing trolls on Twitter can say anything.
And by the way, when a BJP
national general secretary office bearer say something like that, I mean, it should be condemned.
The shocking part is that this is being done again and again. I remember in one of his tweets, he said that Shah Rukh Khan, you need to go back because where were you when 2611 happened? Where were you when 1993 bomb blast happened?
Why
and now you're Dilwale. Exactly.
And
so where were you? And now you want us to watch your film Dilwale. So that happened, and that was the time that it sparked a very big controversy because he again tweeted
so
such
me, as
a,
you
things.
Know, pehle bhi maine jab, you know, we had a discussion over it. I raised this point that, you know, actor and this entire world of cinema and showbiz is too vulnerable. You know, anybody and everybody can hit on it and just get away with it. A. B. I think cinema genuinely, art and the area of art and craft should be just kept away from all these politicization of any matter, I believe. Also, I think our film industry, thankfully and fortunately, is the best example of secularism in the country.
Absolutely.
And this is something which Ajay Devgn himself has said. In
yeah.
one of his interviews, he
yeah.
said that Muslims, Hindus, everybody works in the same...
Not just work, if you see on personal level
exactly.
as well,
no,
there is
no...
If
that would have been the case, then Eid and Bakrid ke release pe, jo Salman Khan ki Eid pe release hoti hai, to uski to collection hi first day pe dip ho jani chahiye, because people won't go
on Eid.
Because there are so many, uske non-Muslim
followers. And Aamir Khan reserves Christmas for his Eid.
I know, but I think
Diwali for Shah Rukh Khan.
Diwali for Shah Rukh Khan. Three cons, Salman Khan is the least vulnerable. आमिर और शाहरुख की तो मतलब पीछे ही पड़ जाओ, उनका कुछ भी बोलो कुछ भी करो.
एक्चुअली सलमान वाज आल्सो अंडर थ्रेट व्हेन ही मेड दैट याकूब मेमन आर्गुमेंट.
सलीम साहब हैज
टू
इंटरव्यू
सलीम साहब हैज
टू सेड अपोलोजाइज जस्ट टू दिस फैक्ट दैट यू नो हाउ दिस पीपल आर एक्चुअली यूटिलाइजिंग सोशल मीडिया, दे नो ट्विटर. सो व्हेन यू नो सलमान खान ट्वीट्स अबाउट याकूब मेमन, ही बिकम्स लाइक अ सॉफ्ट टारगेट बैड पर्सन. बट व्हेन पीपल लाइक दिस who have some like
authority,
they use social media for their own benefit to, you know, to just spread their opinions, filthy
really
opinions,
no,
their filthy opinions,
adding,
they become like a star.
Opinion.
No, but adding to
not
our
star,
point,
you know, huh? Yeah, yeah.
I feel that
spreading
what is also
hatred.
Happening in Salman Khan's case is that he is pretty much politically inclined. So you can see him flying kite with
Narendra Modi
and all.
Yeah.
So he's less targeted for that. Whereas Shah Rukh Khan and Aamir Khan.
Exactly.
But
you know what, you cannot
so
predict
that.
Can
that.
You cannot predict
that. But that can
Salman
be one of the reasons.
Yeah.
Salman Khan will be in trouble. Abhi kuch
कैलाश विजयवर्गीय इश्यूज रैंट्स अगेंस्ट खान इन भोपाल सिटिंग इन भोपाल एंड द फिल्म हैज बीन शॉट इन गुजरात व्हिच इज अ बीजेपी स्ट्रॉन्ग होल्ड व्हेन द गवर्नमेंट अथॉरिटीज डिडंट बैन द शूटिंग ऑन द फिल्म हु इज ही टू
And nobody and anybody cannot ban any film. And there was a lot of controversy around the subject of the topic of
and
the film.
And why are you pitting, making it more ugly? It is already Kabil versus Reis. Now you are asking people to choose sides because you are nationalist.
Man had to brave so many political hurdles. He had to go and do some back end meeting with Raj Thackeray. And then you put
Mahira Khan is not promoting.
Yeah. And everything has been agreed upon. You don't let the lead actress of the film come to India and promote the film.
And then what will happen? People will
watch Reis. That the release is near 2 days.
More and
now
more
he is asking people to watch
it. Actually, it's a very stupid comment to make, and I don't think he's going to make any inference in the film.
But then
people are far more wise.
But then these people should not say such.
No, and you know what people want? What people want? They just want to have, you know, that the value of their 300 and 400 bucks justified.
Absolutely, they want a good film, and if it's a good film, people will go and watch it.
But my another point is that this is not working in his favor. Why is he doing it again and again and again?
Because